You, my friend, are still the best damn ex-con in the game today.